Rescue workers have found 5 more bodies after a building collapsed in Tehran last week. At least 20 firefighters were killed when the 17-story building in the Iranian capital collapsed after a fire. With heavy machinery and rescuers still searching through the rubble, the death toll is likely to rise. Crowds threw flowers and chanted religious verses as the latest bodies were pulled from the wreckage.